Have you ever been asked what is really big data or where is it used? In this video, I will tell you everything about big data. So be with us. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more like it, be sure to subscribe to our channel, leave a comment below with your thoughts, and hit that like button to show your support. Big data is a term that has gained tremendous popularity over the past few years. With the rise of digital technologies and the increasing use of the internet, we generate vast amounts of data every day. Big data refers to these large, complex, and diverse data sets that are difficult to process using traditional data processing methods. That's why big data has come and helped us. Big data is characterized by three include volume, variety, and velocity. Volume refers to sheer scale of data, which can range from terabytes to exabytes and beyond. Velocity refers to the speed at which data is generated, collected, and processed, which can be real-time or near real-time. Variety refers to the diverse types of data sources and formats, including structured, semi-structured, and unstructured data such as text, images, and video. Big data is generated from a wide range of sources, including social media platforms, sensors, mobile devices, websites, and other digital platforms. The data generated can be used to gain insights into consumer behavior, market trends, and business performance. The insights derived from big data can help organizations make data-driven decisions, improve customer experiences, and enhance business operations. There are many applications of big data across various industries, including healthcare, finance, retail, and manufacturing. In healthcare, big data can be used to improve patient outcomes, personalized treatments, and enhance medical research. In finance, big data can help identify fraudulent activities, manage risks, and improve customer experiences. In retail, big data can be used to optimize inventory, personalize marketing campaigns, and improve customer satisfaction. In manufacturing, big data can help optimize production processes, reduce downtime, and improve quality control. As a result, big data refers to large, complex, and diverse data sets that are difficult to process using traditional data processing methods. It is generated from a wide range of sources, and the insights derived from big data can help organizations make data-driven decisions, improve customer experiences, and enhance business operations. With the right tools and technologies, big data can be processed and analyzed to gain valuable insights that can be applied across various industries. In the following, big data is used in 1. Healthcare. Big data is used in healthcare to analyze patient data, identify disease patterns, and improve patient care. 2. Transportation. Big data is used in transportation to optimize route planning, improve traffic flow, and enhance logistics. 3. Manufacturing. Big data is used in manufacturing to optimize production processes, reduce downtime, and improve product quality. 4. Government. Big data is used in government to improve public services, monitor and predict social trends, and improve public safety. 5. Finance. Big data is used in finance to analyze financial transactions and market data, identify fraud, and improve risk management. 6. Business. Big data is used in business to analyze customer behavior, market trends, and sales data, which can help businesses make informed decisions and improve their operations. 7. Education. Big data is used in education to analyze student performance data and personalized learning experiences.